Hello everyone. So today we are going to see how to configure your Maven project in Jenkins. So the prerequisite is you should have your Selenium or Maven project ready in your Eclipse or in any IDE, and you will be having a pom.xml if it is a Maven project so that you can run your test from pom.xml. So first we are going to see two things, that is running your Maven project from your local repository and from your remote repository. So first, let's see how to run our project in local repository. For that, you need to have your path of your pom.xml. So here I have my pom. Let me go to the path where it is stored. So this is where I have saved my project, and this is where my pom.xml is. I'm going to copy the path and go to your Jenkins. You can access your Jenkins from localhost 8080 port. So in this is my dashboard. I have created few projects already, so it is in the display in my dashboard. Otherwise you won't be seeing this screen. Just click on new item. In that, enter any name you want. I'm going to enter Maven in local repository as my project name, and I'm going to select Maven project and click OK. So this will open the dashboard or the project details page. In that, I'm directly going to build section. So in build section, you have to specify where is your pom.xml. I have copied the path of my pom.xml. Let me paste it. And I just specified where is my pom is. And in goal and options, you have to enter clean test. So this is nothing but a Maven command, Maven clean and Maven test to run your pom.xml. I'm just clicking save. So you could see your project is created, and here are the options to configure your project or delete the project or run the project. So I'm giving build now to run my project in local repository. So once I clicked, it started executing. You can see the results by clicking on the project and check your console. So this is where you can see the test started running, and it started building my Maven project, and this test started running from test suite. So yes, now my test is executing. So you could see it is printing the URL and the title, everything as I have kept things on my core. So the tests are executing. So it is done. You can go back to dashboard and see your project has been created in your dashboard. So you can directly run from here as well by clicking build now. If you want to make any changes, you can click configure and update your project. So this is how we run our project from local repository. Now I have saved my project in my GitHub, that is I created a remote repository named my project storage, and I have uploaded my code to GitHub. If you want to learn how to upload your code to GitHub, you can refer the video in description. So now I am going to run the project from GitHub. So this is my project repository. Inside that, click on this code. You will find the URL of your project repository. Copy this URL. Now go to Jenkins. Create new item. Let me name it test run in GitHub. So this is my project name. I'm again clicking Maven project. So here, go to Git bucket section and paste the URL in Git bucket. Sorry, we created a repository in GitHub. So in Git, I'm clicking GitHub project. In project URL, I'm entering project URL and directly going to source code management. In that, you will find this option Git. If you are not finding this option in Jenkins, you have a option to install external plugins. So click on plugins and install required JIT plugins to have this option available under your source code management. So click on JIT, in that enter the repository URL, and if you have any credentials you can enter here in this field. And in this section you can mention in which branch the code is present. In my repository, code is present in master only. If you have different branches, you can mention the branch name. And directly go to build, in that in goals and option click, sorry, enter clean test. So this is again a Maven command to execute your form.xml which is present in this remote repository URL. So let me save this. So now my project is created. Let me give build now. You can see your test started running here. And if you click on console output, you can see the console where your test started running from your JIT repository. And it is executing. See, here again I have stored the same test in my remote repository as well as in my local repository. They both are producing the same results. So that's how we configured our Selenium project in Jenkins.